Over the last 6 months, Lakshman Ritapure lost 10 of his cattle, 4 cows, 4 bullocks and 2 calves. As Marathwada's searing drought lengthened into a second year, he ran out of water and fodder to feed them. In this parched 8 district region, where the drought has affected every single village, the beef ban, which was enacted a year ago, has come as a double whammy for farmers like Ritapure. The new law extended Maharashtra's ban on cow slaughter to include bullocks. This cut off demand from abattoirs and paralyzed trade at cattle markets.